Hello everyone, I'm Grandma Mims and welcome to my channel. Today I have a wonderful book called Homeschooling A-Z, A Child's Perspective. And is written by Winter and Clara, and they are mom and daughter. I'm going to leave a link in my description box so you can buy your very own copy of this great book. Let's get started. Ambition. I wake up with ambition every morning. Action. My grown-up jumps into action whenever there's a problem. Adventure. Now our adventure can begin. Boring. It's never boring when we're learning at home. Brilliant. I am brilliant at coming up with new games. Bonding. Spending time together as a family is such a special bonding experience. Colors. The world is full of beautiful colors. Counting. Counting helps us keep track of things. Curiosity. My curiosity leads me to ask lots of questions. Do. We do lots of activities together. Doubt. I have no doubt in myself because my grown-up always cheers me on. Duo. My grown-up and I are the best duo. Eager. I'm always eager to learn new things. Empowered. I feel empowered because my parents are always helping me find the best ways to learn. Education. Education is an important part of my life. Fun. Every day is full of fun. Free. I'm free to be myself. Family. Learning with my family is the best. Gym. Going to the gym helps us keep our bodies moving and healthy. Giggles. There are always lots of giggles when we're together. Grown up. My grown up is my mom, but they can also be dad, aunt, uncle, or grandparent. Homeschooling. Homeschooling can be a lot of fun. Happy. I always have a smile on my face and let my grown-up know I'm happy. Humble, I'm learning to be humble. Inspire, I inspire those around me to learn and grow. Important, learning is an important key to my future. Individual, every individual has their own way of learning. Joy, learning new things brings me joy. Join, sometimes my sisters join us in our learning adventures. Just, is just the beginning of our journey. Kindness. I am learning about kindness every day. Knowledge. Knowledge is power. Kids. Homeschooling is a great option for kids who want to learn in a way that works best for them. Learn. I learn with the love and support of those around me. Love. Love is an important part of learning and growing. Letters. Making words with letters I have learned is so much fun. Math. Math can be hard, but my grown-up helps me solve problems and figure things out. Magical. Learning is a magical adventure. Maps. We have maps in our homeschool room to learn about different places. Namaste. Namaste is what we say when we start and finish yoga. Nook. Then we sit in a cozy nook with a book. Never. We never stop learning. Outstanding. I am outstanding at learning new things. Observant. My grown-up says I'm observant and curious. Opportunity. Every opportunity is a chance to learn. Playing. Playing helps me learn and grow. Planning. My grown-up spends time planning our lessons to make sure they are meaningful and fun. Patient. My grown-up is patient when I'm learning something new. Quit. We will never quit or give up on learning. Quest. We go on quests, finding letters, numbers, and colors everywhere. Quality. Quality time with my grown-up as she tells me stories is a lot of fun. Reading. My grown-up loves reading to me. Remember. When I remember something, my grown-up says, see, you're learning. Responsibility. It's my responsibility to learn and grow. Socialize. Homeschooling lets kids socialize with other kids in special classes and activities. Smart. I am smart and silly because learning is fun. Sign language. I got to learn sign language, which will help me communicate with others one day. Try. When I try my best, I get closer to my goal. Teamwork. Teamwork makes a dream work. Thankful. I'm thankful I get to learn at home. Understanding. Understanding is a big key to knowing what you are learning. Upbeat. Our playtime is always upbeat with songs. Unique. We have a unique way of learning that works for us. Victory. Victory! Every day I feel smarter. Values. I am learning about values and how to be a good person. Vocabulary. My vocabulary is growing every day. Writing. Writing was hard at first, but now my hands are stronger. Wonderful. I am wonderful. Wordplay. Wordplay is a fun way to learn new words. Extra time. Homeschooling allows children to have extra time to focus on their learning and interests. Experiment. Children can learn through hands-on experiments and exploration. Explore. Homeschooling can allow children to explore their interests and passions in more depth. Yourself. My grown-up says being proud of yourself is the best feeling. Yoga. We do yoga to start on our learning adventure. Yes. Yes, we are almost done. One more letter to go. Zoom. Zoom. That was fast. The day just zooms by when I'm having fun learning with my family. Zest. I have a lot of zest for learning. Zoo. Visiting the zoo is a fun way to learn about animals.